This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. June 17, 1947, The Adventures of Philip Marlowe premieres on NBC. In the title role is actor Van Heflin.
The Adventures of Philip Marlowe, starring Van Heflin.
There was a rough desert wind blowing into Los Angeles that evening. It was one of those hot, dry Santa Anas that come down through the mountain passes and curl your hair. Anything can happen when the Santa Ana blows in from the desert.
The series only ran 9 episodes. CBS would do it later and better and have a real hit on its hands. The Broadcast Almanac for June 17th, I'm Dennis Daly.